We're going to the Samsung building, 30 minutes.
Okay.
Samsung. None of the girls have gone home yet.
No, the boys seem to be dropping like flies. Well, there's one.
Hello and welcome to Tipping Point. This
and Brittany.
I would like to have an animal that's quite easy to catch that will be on that initial one.
Could you tell me what your animals are?
It's a seal, penguin, and a polar bear.
Yeah, he's cute. Yeah.
Seal cub, 100%.
Seal cub, fab. And then penguin.
Penguin, yeah.
Arctic Savior is a bit boring, it's plain. I don't think it's very innovative.
Anthony, can I show you what we're expecting it to look like? Something a bit like this.
Spelling out their vision.
Arctic Savior.
Francesca, Akshay and Sophie.
We have Arctic Savior. I think that's fine. Cool.
Let's go! Come
on! Arctic, oh, we spelled it right. Arctic S-A-V-I-O-U-R. Oh, that's perfect.
Okay.
M. For Brittany,
hello, team. I am so excited to hear how you got on yesterday.
A first look at her branding.
What we created, I feel like, hits brief to a T.
Arctic.
Yeah, the C is missing from Arctic, so it's Arctic.
I'm extremely confused. You're confused, I'm fucking confused, bro.
Hey, hello, guys.
Welcome.
Yay! I killed it.
The things that I've seen, I now can see no more. I once saw a bright future in this process. Unfortunately, I can't see it anymore. Francesca, you're fired.
No!
Thank you for the opportunity. Thank you. Thank you.
That's me if I gave a fuck. But
this is definitely not the end of Francesca Kennedy Warbang. Forget William Wordsworth. William Wordsworth's done now. I'm now looking for an investor, so if you're out there, hit me up, guys.
I think, and they thought, that with the correct branding, we could have won, and that's why it came down to Francesca.
Is that the doorbell?
Shut up.
Guys, I'm gonna go answer the doorbell.
Is that the doorbell?
Shut up. Who is it?
Evening, Lord Sugar.
Oh my God! She's here.
Good evening.
Good evening, Lord Sugar.
You seem surprised to see me.
Very surprised. Yes.
For your next task, I'm sending you to North Korea.